It was the best solution for me in that moment when you have to decide, you know, where you want to play. And I talk a lot of with our coach Gianmarco Pozzecco. He's a good friend of mine. We work together in Cedevita in Zagreb, and we even talk during the year. Not you know, it's not like during this summer. We talk all the time, like. All these years, 3-4 years, we talk WhatsApp, you know, and he always told me he wants to have me in his club, and I thought it was a joke, but in the end it was true, and it was a great situation for me, and I'm happy to be here. I don't know what to expect, honestly, because you know him, everybody knows him, he's a little bit, you know, unusual guy, so I don't know, he in Cedevita he had like three, four times he was a head coach, because our head coach was suspended or sick, I don't know, so I saw how he is like, how's he in that role, and he's a really passionate guy, and he loves basketball, he understands basketball, and I think we can have a great year. They had a great year last year, so I think we can maintain that form, and I hope just we can win some trophy again. My personal goal is like to win at least one trophy. That's like now I won like 6-7 years ago. I win like 6-7 years in a row. I win some trophy with my club, so I hope I can maintain the you know that trophy hunt. Because a lot of numbers were taken, that was my favorite. Actually, my number is 15, and I wear 8 in one club, and it's also taken, and 21 was taken, and all three of my numbers were taken, so I didn't have like any solution. And I like number 2, I don't know, like maybe I like Kawhi Leonard, you know, he wears number 2, and I was a San Antonio Spurs fan. And that's why I started, okay, that's my fourth solution, you know. It's not like my first, but okay, on the fourth position, number 2. Let's see, probably I'm like quiet guy, you know, a family guy who doesn't talk a lot. And even on the court, sometimes I need to talk a little bit more, but, you know, and as a player, it's hard to say, you know, it's never easy to talk about yourself, you know, and I think I'm not like some crazy athlete, you know, I don't have so many dunks and block shots, but I think I got pretty decent basketball IQ, so I think that's my main strength. You will show something else, but it's that time when it's tough games and you got a lot of experience, you play for some trophies, you play some finals, and it's easy, you know, to adjust. So that's like the main thing when we got maybe in the finals or somewhere some important game, I think I can be, you know, ready for that game and help my team, you know, with I can be on my level of the game and play, you know, good game, I would not say great, but good game, and to give stability. I played like against 4 or 5 Italian teams, so I know there is a lot of foreigners, a lot of Americans in every team, like 5-6 Americans, and it's a little bit up and down, wild game, and but you know, I saw the draw, you know, when was draw like 10 days ago, And I saw the draw and I didn't know, you know, which teams are, you know, very good, which one is in the middle. So I talked with Rok Stipčević and I said, hey, please tell me something about the teams. Play against some of them, like Il Capitano, Jack, and I play against Curti Geras a couple of times, and I watch other guys from last year because I watched some games because of Gianmarco. So I talk with him like all the time. He explained me everything. This guy will do this. This guy, but we will see. Really great, really passionate fans, and I like it very much. It's very important for every game, you know, to have a support, especially in tough moments, because it will be some tough moments, and fans are like, they can push you really hard, you know, in when you don't feel so good, you know, they can push you and you can give something in to help the team. Impossible is nothing.